Estrada. Hope you guys enjoy.
The new cycle events.
Listen to me. Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside. And something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
Life is tough. Thanks again. When you stand up, you're going to be shoved back down. When you're down, you're going to be stepped on. My advice to you doesn't come with a lot of bells and whistles. It's no secret. You'll fall down, you'll stumble, you'll get pushed, you'll land square on your face. But every time that happens, you get back on your feet. You get up just as fast as you can, no matter how many times you need to do it. Remember this. Success has been and continues to be defined as getting up one more time than you've been knocked down. If experience has taught me anything, it's that nothing is free and living ain't easy. Life is hard.
only a model, but an also full-on racer. Look at those, look at the watts in those thighs. design some fashion, and do something couture-ish, something different, anything you can do with your imagination, and kind of have a theme or be inspired by multi-sport, or cycling or nerd sport. So both of those people, Annette Sardas is one of the, if you remember her from before, was anybody here at the first Hammer Festival? Yeah. Do you remember the girl that did the designs that all of her apparel was based off of recycled bicycle parts? Do you remember that? It's like kind of, how do you forget that, right? But yeah, amazing. Corsets made out of inner tubes and, yeah, chain rings and stuff like that. It was amazing. So anyway, she's back here today. This time though, she only had the time to do a few things, but she's here as well. And also, the lady who's running the fashion show, April Estrada, her sister, Stephanie, is here. And she's going to be showing one of her items that she actually put together, I think, in the last few days. So, like I said, with the Hammer Festival, we never really know exactly what we're going to get at the fashion show, so it's not different every year. So, if they're ready, here we go. Vacation over in Hawaii, the Scott CR1 bike,